My co-op work permit says not authorized to work for any employer other than stated. What does it mean? Your co-op work permit needs to be not authorized to work for any employer other than stated, meaning your school is your employer, allowing you to work only with employers approved by your school's co-op program. If your work permit condition is causing issues with your employer, you can apply to remove it by applying for a new work permit. Include a letter explaining the situation, and there's no IRCC fee for this process. If you change schools and stay in a co-op program, you must apply for a new work permit. This means your new co-op work permit will say your new school is your employer. You won't need to pay to IRCC another application fee to change your co-op work permit condition or for the new co-op work permit. Any more questions? Let us know in the comments below.